Was it in the fourth? Travis Biggs, two-run homer, tying the game at three. A fielder's choice made it 4-3. Coke, and then Billy Brown with a two-run gapper to right center capped the six-run frame as Coke takes the Area 3 district title with a 9-8 win over Russellville. Coke heads for the state tourney with a 21-22 record. The Area 1